This video shows how a profiling template is created in the PreSens Profiling Studio software. Click on New on the template screen and start with entering a name for the template. Optionally, you can also enter a comment. Then adjust the measurement settings. Set the number of readings at each depth, how long the AM should pause between readings, the resting time at each depth, the movement speed, and the standby position relative to the zero level. It is convention that with this being the profiling direction, all measurement depths above zero level are negative and below zero level are positive. Now you can start defining zones for your profiling template. Click the Add button in the control bar. Set a start position for the profiling. Here we set a standby position of minus 10,000 micrometers. Then select the step size and number of steps you want to measure in this zone. Click OK to add the zone to your template. The next zone you add will start at the finish position of the previous zone. This zone we define to be measured in final steps of 200 micrometers. Finally, we add a third zone with medium step size. When you have finished adding zones, you can save the new template. The new profiling template is already selected. Load it so you can proceed with the profiling. This is the profile measured with the template we have just created. You can see the coarse measurements in the beginning, fine measurements around zero level, and medium step size measurements in zone 3.